The 2018 Subaru Crosstrek Crossover packs the Impreza's 2.0-liter i4 with 152 horsepower and 145 pounds-to-foot of torque, mated to a CVT that sends power to Subaru's symmetrical all-wheel drive system. That's a small bump in power from the outgoing 2.0-liter i4, which produced 148 horsepower. A 6-speed manual is the standard transmission. The Crosstrek returns 27/33 of a mile per gallon city highway when equipped with the CVT and 23/29 with the 6-speed manual. The Crosstrek sports 8.7 inches of ground clearance that give the vehicle a more crossover-like stance. The Crosstrek 2.0i base model includes a 6.5-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, multifunction driver's display, 17-inch wheels, and integrated roof rails. Opt for the premium model and your Crosstrek will come standard with LED daytime running lights and headlights, 18-inch alloy wheels, steering responsive headlights, leather upholstery with orange contrast stitching, a leather-wrapped steering wheel and shifter, 6-way power driver's seat, and an 8.0-inch display screen. Available features include blue footwell lighting, Harman Kardon audio system, map and dome LED lighting, remote start, an SDI rear spoiler and 18-inch SDI alloy wheels. Available accessories include a multitude of different Thule branded roof carriers, crossbar set, and bike hitch carrier. The 2018 Subaru Crosstrek has yet to be crash tested by the ASNCC. However, its platform mate, the 2017 Subaru Impreza has, and the hatchback model was given the highest 5-star rating from the NHTSA and the highest honor of 2017 Top Safety Pick Plus from the ASNCC.